Hey, Max here. Welcome to part 7 of Pokémon Moon, Nuzlocke, whatever you want. On the last episode,
give me everyone stop, give me, we can learn. Brick.
Ooh, is that better than Force Palm? Yes, it is. More power all the way. Give that to Defooting Sock. Give. On last episode, we actually, don't mind me, I'm just gonna talk while I'm doing this. We started the trial, and they're like, oh, you cannot leave until you have completed this trial. To which I replied, heck yeah, that sounds awesome. Nah, to which I actually replied, like, oh dang. Are you serious? Yeah, I'm serious, you can't leave. And I'm like, oh. Hold on, let me adjust the chair so I can stand closer. Here we go. Yes. Hello, sidle up to you. Oh, yeah, Pico, learn brick. Yeah, let's go do this. You don't know who the crap is that? That's a human. That is a human. What is a human doing in here? What? Whoa. Oh, he's just a little shy. He's just a little nervous, old guy. Okay, I was gonna say, like, that's incredibly, suspicious. Aha! I've jumped out on you! Yeah, look inside. Huh? Aha! He jumps down on me. Alright, fine, I'll just come up here. I'll just come up here. Alright, little guy. Yeah, look inside. Oh, look here, you little son of a gun. Alright, fine, I'll go over there. I just gotta walk by this creepy dude. Oh, wait, who are you? I'm a trial guide, here to help young boys and girls. Tempted Island, it looks like there's... so you're not letting me leave. Alright. What, you just thought I was gonna bail out like a wuss? Like a little girl? What do you think I am? I am a little girl. Deep inside. Yeah. Oh, come! Look here, you bugger. Look here. Look here. Okay, why did you let them in here? It's your berry thief, but... Sure I do. Well, even though we look identical, it's pretty impressive, actually. Who cares about that you're here to mess this trial up? Permission to... Oh, yep. Those are the steely cold eyes of death. You want to see a trick, son? Want to see a trick? Wanna? I'm gonna murder you. You're going to die. I hope he doesn't have a Zubat, though. Like, wait, yeah, hold on. The first one had a Zubat. Oh. Well, if you like the last one, this will be no problem, but... Just to be safe. Yeah, just to be safe, I'll switch you out. So, Pokemon, let's see. Let's get QEQ in there, because Dollars to Donuts, if you are going to do something, you're going to use Psywave or something, and QEQ is a bug type. Bugs my... Oh. You son of a gun. You son of a... Think you got what it takes to... No, you're going to... Suck it. Oh, and your... Oh, your special attack. Ugh. I like how his primary form of execution is just to slap people. Just and bleh. Like, I'm using the powers of, like, bugs and nature and crap. And what does he do? Okay, sack. It's like, oh, you son of a... That's it. You think you're so great? Well, I'm going to use the powers of nature. I'm going to go all Captain Planet on your bum. And then he's like, oh, yeah, I'm going to sack. And that one guy is still beatboxing in the back. I'm going to kill him. I'm going to... Oh, Tofooting Sock is going to break your legs. Tofooting Sock. Is it cool for me to be in Team Skull if I'm this... Wait, if I'm this brittle? Well, bones are brittle, so... You know. Hey, want your buddy to come, too? For real, though, I can't get my skull around. This kid's mad strong, yo. I vote we kill him. Nah, I didn't even like that this kid is straight-up dangerous, homie. I don't know, man. Is this whole place trouble? Yeah, it totally is, homie. Let's go to somewhere bigger. I don't even want to come out and battle. Why'd you let them in? I thought this was my trial! Wait, what the... Yo, kid, you know there's a mad strong Pokemon lurking back here somewhere, right? I'd run if I were you. We're not going out like that, but we gotta go stand over that tent and catch that skulking rat tatty, yo. For real, fine. I got no bones to pick with you. Oh. I get it. So, the Rattata was, like, blocking everything out. So, sorry. Yeah, it's just... Actually, I don't... That was actually a misclick. Oh. But, the Rattata kept evading me. So, now that they're there being stupid guarding the door, they're gonna be like, oh, Rattata loves you more. Skirt. Oh. I'm scared. Oh. This could be bad. Oh, you're still out of 11 script. I was like, oh no, this could be very bad. Oh yeah, you whip your that's you shaking your bum. That's not a tail whip. Don't you lie to me. Bark, bark! What you get? You deserve it. What you get? Kiwi Kiwi! Angry Smudge! Heck yeah! Oh yeah, the Pokemon's crazy strong, right? Yeah, right? Dude, I'm gonna kill you two, alright? Both of y'all! Both- hey, you! Yo, I'm over this, I'm out! What do you think, you schmuck? Seriously? I hate both of you. Hey, so Captain Lima, that's not my name, Captain Lima, I killed everything. Now what? Oh, sorry, my bad. I understand. Don't need to go over it again. I just want to check with you. You just be like, hey, I killed them all. You said go to the end of the cave, right? And they're like, yeah, go to the end of the cave. I'm like, all right, cool. Where's the pedestal at the end of the cave? You're not a pedestal. Then go right ahead. You're not a pedestal. His name's Ted. That's not the same thing, man. Alright, so I take it this is a Pokemon. What is that, like a golden jukebox? It is a... Oh, it's just a pedestal. You feel a piercing gaze that seems to cut right through you, but from where? Will you take the Z-Crystal? Heck yeah! What am I doing again? What am I doing? What am I gonna do? It's just Eradicate. I mean... It's just Eradicate. Okay, I'm getting a distinct impression. It's bigger. This may have been a bad plan. This may have been a very bad plan. Alright. Let's see what kind of moves it uses. Even if you're Oh crap. Like, even if your defense rose, Brick Break will still do pretty good against you. So much for your totem! So much for your ultimate danger! Like, crap, man! Just done! And the Ludergast even got up. The Pico Pico got up. Yeah! Yeah, high five, little guy. You rock. Done! I'm not even that over-leveled. You disappear, Packet. Oh, what an incredible trainer you are. Oh, shut up, Ilya. For you to be able to defeat the Tome Pokemon in one hit that I trained up to such a powerful state, I don't know what I can say. Working in harmony with your Pokemon, you have cleared the Trial of Lima. You're a phenomenal trainer. Congratulations, Max. What is it? Where I get a rock? Crap, is there an unknown in my rock? Yeah, give me that hot mess. I wouldn't even do that. Wow, seriously? Why is my hand on fire? Guys, my hand is on fire. Holy crap. But really, I would just walk over to be like, Normalium? You open up the Z crystal puck and put the dumb. Alright, explain yourself. I can use an old type move, hold that. Why do you have to strike an elegant pose? Then you'll be able to strengthen normal type move by unleashing Z power. Moving right along. Okay, we're just gonna let. First, there's one thing I forgot to mention. The totem Pokemon, every local where a captain holds his or tries to encounter particularly strong Pokemon long in the region. And they may summon allies to show up there and these non tech I've seen in other regions. Perhaps Pokemon are lowest to be more inclined to help one another. Oh, trying to say. So if you manage to defeat the totem and prove yourself, you can now try to catch any Pokemon you find here in this cave. In fact, here have some great balls. Here's some crap I don't want. Sweet! Awesome. Here, let me see your Pokemon after all the hard work in here. They are forcing a lot of heals on me, which is nice. I'm sure, I don't want to go to Route 3 yet. No. No, thank you. No, I don't want to. I want to... I don't have Rock Smash. Dang it. Alright, mental note. Alright, cool. Heading back then. Team Skull Bear is still not be here, because if they are, I will kill them. Just straight up. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, 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 what's going on? I want it. He's like, you're so cute. I'm going to use Tackle. Wait, hold on. It said it was super effective? Brush Break is super effective? I've never fought a Diglett before. Well, I never fought this kind of Diglett before. Alright, that's it. That's it. I'm pretty sure Brick Break will not kill you. Yo. What was that? He's like, huh? Alright, this should not kill you. Son of a gun. Well. I still have to write that down. Sucks, but... So, Verdant Cave Trial XXX. I failed, so I cannot catch it. Oh! Can I reroll? Please? No? No? Okay. See, look at that thing! I kind of want a Rattata. I think it's cute! He's got a little, like, evil man mustache. I don't like... Okay, I simultaneously do not like and like what he evolves into. I don't like it because he's, like, fat. But I like him because he's still cute. Just Smackdown. No, excuse me. This does make me wonder, though. Oh, heck yeah. This does make me wonder, though, like, if Pokemon are gonna, like, whatchamacallit, evolve. Sorry, no, they're gonna be, like, different gyms based on different types. Oh, come. Alright, speed up as I get out. Alright, made it out. This place looks like it'd be pretty good for, like, grinding purposes. Hey, I killed someone. I killed a man. Just so you know. Wow, you killed a man. Greetings, Captain. We were just talking. As you around the island's level, you'll find Captain Barricades here. These barricades tell Mark who you can be found. Anyone can pass here, of course, if they're scared. You just as long as they clear the trials. You ready? Then behold the powers of a captain. Just like unlocks it and just pushes it to the side. Brilliant! You're amazing! Yeah! Voila, your world just got a little bigger. I am the only captain here. I'm a melee. I mean, my trial is the only one here. Now you have cleared the trial. Please inform my island, Kahuna Hala. Ah, sweet, it's my cuz. He's like, sup, man. I could totally leave at any time. I'm a master, if you didn't know. Son of a gun. Freaking Kakui. Oh, look, the expression on the other side. I see a creature. I guess I better give you a little reward. Time to learn about seed power. Woo! Those poses aren't actually required. Watch and learn. Oh, my leg! Alright. I want both of these Pokemon. What in the world? Wow. If you could make it a little bit more obvious, Z power is the thing. Breakneck Blitz? Or Z Leer? Oh, I'm really leery. Oh. I don't get the point of that, but okay. Like, I like the idea of just being like, go, and then killing everything. Breakneck Blitz! So I guess it unlocks a move for you based on your... I don't think your legs are actually moving. And also, we were not that far apart. Huh. Interesting. So I guess different Pokemon are compatible with different things? Isn't that awesome? I moved 10 feet from you and he ran 100! Okay, once per battle, still is all team game. Whoa, so is that why you've been looking so ragged, Professor? No, it's like I was hit. No, it's like I was hit with amnesia. I forgot that I lost Lily somewhere on Route 3. I'm gonna go the opposite way. What? Yeah, I'm gonna go heal everyone. We are back. Alright, on Route 3. Time to catch me someone new. Unclear now, it's time to take advantage while taking. You gotta use E-Power to move Mr. Silk counts, having use of 0 PC, you have luck after the. What else? Alright, does anyone actually have, like, a normal type move you're willing to, like, use? Alright, so I got you. Alright, so I can really give it to anyone. And it's an item, right? So. If anything. Give me a second. I'm gonna rearrange my items. Alright, so I gave Polyup my Normalium. So I actually kind of want to test fire this out. So. And see, just switch. Yep, switch Polyup in there. And basically, the first opportunity I get, I'm gonna eat. What the crap? Watch out for flying Pokemon overhead. Don't tell me how to live my life. I know a moving Pokemon got attacked by wild Pokemon. What adorable little pests they are. I'm actually gonna try to avoid that. Oh. Whoa, ew. Each Pokemon possesses an ability. I'm seeing this will lead us to victory. Yeah, cool. So I'm gonna use my Z power and just wipe you out one shot. I hate you. Because I hate you so much. I'm about to Psyduck! What an unfortunate circumstance. Because I have a Polyup. Why is that an unfortunate circumstance? Because as you can see by his demon black eyes, Polyup does not give a singular crap. Oh, you can also learn Breakneck Blitz. Alright, go for it. Oh, I gotta do the dance. I don't actually know the dance. I think I then put my hands here and then I shake my hips around as my little demon-eyed girl. Just go nuts. Okay, you definitely are not moving. You definitely are not moving. Psyduck's like, what's going on? Wipe him out. It lived. You son of a gun. How dare you disarm and voice your bum. Suck it. Just suck it. Oh yeah, Polyup. Alright, cool. Silverwind? Yeah, forget I'll move. If I remember correctly, Strugglebug. Yeah, this always a special attack and it's 50, or I can get Silverwind, which is 60, and it may raise all my stats. So forget Strugglebug. Cause Silverwind is awesome when it works. I couldn't show off the effects of abilities. What ability would you have used for Psyduck? What are his abilities? I think he has like Cloud 9, so maybe if I use Weather, but I'm not gonna use Weather this early on in the game, and even if I did, I probably wouldn't use it against a Psyduck. I mean, there's no point. So screw you in particular. Alright. I don't wanna get a bird. Oh, I'm gonna kill you though. Excuse me, man. Oh! It's like Metal Gear Solid all of a sudden. Oh sweet. That's the I think that's the one that helps with your It looks like they follow a track just like Metal Gear Solid. Oh, I just completely guessed there. I was like, I bet if I just hit A, something will happen. Gotcha! I'm the best. What's this? Melamelamera, paradise where the Orosino dance. What the crap is an Orosino? Excuse me, man, do you know an Orosino? Oh my goodness! Mugger! Your preference is about the type of moves in addition to the type of Pokemon? Yeah, that's a large part of the game. Oh, you're challenged by Rising Star Tatiana. Rising Star Tatiana enjoys walking around bird-infested. What the crap is that thing? Oh, it's so cute. Alright. Kiwi-Kiwi is about to rip your leg off. Wait, did you just say Kiwi-Kiwi is about to rip my... Yes. Kiwi-Kiwi is about to rip your leg off. Wham! Suck it. Oh. Please. Please try that. Oh. I'm just gonna keep making that face and just like, oh. You're dead. Aw, suck it, Pitalil. Yeah, you got a lot of experience. Tofutin Sock is doing great. Whirlwind is a sucky move, and I don't want it. More preferences, please. Please give me more options! I just love options! What the crap? Alright, so I can either take a gamble on the birds. Hang on, heal bell. Wait, ball, sorry. Okay, so my options are I can take a gamble with the birds and receive another bird or bug, or I can do exactly what I'm doing right now and just risk it here. I think risking it here is better, personally. Let's see what we get. I really didn't want a young goose. I'll be honest. I did not want a... Okay. Alright, you little scamp. Alright. You asked for it. You're gonna join my motley crew. You're gonna be the best like no one ever was. Alright. Excuse me, I burped. Fairy Wind ought to not kill you. Blammo! Oh yeah, I could take a few more of those. Doesn't Fairy Wind never miss? Eh, whatever, screw it. Right, Fairy Wind? Oh, the use of Fairy Wind strikes the target with, eh, whatever. Alright, you son of a gun. You son of a gun. You think you're so great, don't you? You just think you're a bleh! Alright, and yeah, that's good. Pursuit. No, that's not very effective in the slightest, but it's good to note that you have that as a move. Just generally speaking, that's pretty cool. Alright, so what am I gonna yank my young goose? Mythmaffers. I'm gonna name you Mythmaffers. I really hope I don't accidentally, like, say some terrible unknown swear word or, like, you know, like, racial slur or, like, you know, just anything like that whenever I come up with these names. I'm gonna say something like, I'm gonna name you Mythmaffers. That's offensive to Claxioflogians! Like, well, I'm sorry to the Claxioflogians. It wanders around and never any search for food. At dusk, it collapses from exhaustion and falls asleep on the spot. That's unhealthy. That is unhealthy. Your name is Myth Mappers. Yes, I know exactly how to name Pokemon. Alright, and then I gotta write it down. Route 3, outside. Young Goose Myth Mappers. There we go. Send to a box. Yeah, so bye-bye, little guy. Oh, I just look at you. Be right back. Alright, so now I'm curious. What is one of these birds? Well, let's just see, like, what I could have gotten. Yeah, Spearow. That would have made my life so much better. Oh, crap. Why did I lead with Tafooting Sock? I just realized how stupid that was. Alright, switch. Let's get, Grismudge. Grismudge is just, like, my constant. Oh, use pursuit. Oh, good thing it's like absolutely not effective towards me at all. All right, yeah, Grismudge. Your smudge is just gonna bite you. Just want you to know, just gonna. Oh, you think you're so great? You just think you're the man. Om nom nom, sucker. Oh, instantaneous death. Yeah. I also like how quickly everyone else kind of leveled up to match. Oh, sweet. Sharp beak. Cool. Yeah, whatever. Moving on, we're to glory. Alright, I think they want me to go to the meadow. But nah, screw that noise. He's probably gonna be like, oh, I was still looking for her. Why haven't you? Oh, come on. He's like, why haven't you found her? Excuse me, sir. Seeing kids like you training together is really soon. Thank you. I'll give you something. Oh, sweet. So it's that one happiness item. Pokemon feeling friendly toward you. If you can change, it's so pleasant. It's just so pleasant. I just can't stand it. Yeah, okay, so that's two places I got to remember Rock Smash. And you're probably going to be like, she's not training out, so I don't think she could have gone too far on her own. Oh. Who the crap are you? I'm trying to use the red card item. I want to be shaken by it. I want to face you when you've shown that you can defeat every. Oh. You think you're just so freaking great, don't you? Think you're all that. All that and Mella Meadow. Don't die. She's like, oh, it's so beautiful. Then, like, this monster comes up and, like, starts eating her. She's like, oh, I'm so scared. Nebby, please save me. Nebby, come back. You can blame it all on me. Nebby ran off into the meadow here. I can see him right there. He is right there, enjoying life, enjoying not being shoved in a bag. Yeah, I bet I wish I knew that feel. And right after I got into so much trouble on the bridge, too. What if wild Pokemon attacks? It doesn't have any moves it can use to battle. It's got, like, this hypersonic shockwave thing going. It's pretty sweet. Ah, that was a bad accent. I'm pretty sure that hypersonic shockwave thing it's got going. Hey, excuse me. It makes me happy to see him search for me as proof of how much he loves me. Keep looking for me, baby. Yeah, just yell that a little bit more. And, like, you know, he'll never find you. Alright, skirt. Go, 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 go. Oh. Hope for something good. Hope for something good. Hope for something good. Okay, so I like Caterpie. Alright, I like him. I'll admit it. Wow, you are pretty much ready to go to be a Butterfree, too. Oh, you gotta attack him. Oh, you. Oh, son of a gun. I'm gonna attack you right back. What do you think of that, you little scamp? Oh, wanna train moves again? Oh, yeah. Oh, sweet, learn. That's Bug Bite. That is absolutely not going to help it in this fight. But it's gonna help me if I ever have to use him. So, I'm gonna catch you. I'm gonna call you Squiddlegee. I don't know why. I have no idea why. But I'm gonna call it Squiddlegee. Yeah. Just, yeah. Me and little Squiddlegee here. Well, I'm really just gonna throw him in the box. I'm not gonna use him. I was really hoping for something else though. Like, I remember seeing artwork of this one Pokemon that literally looked like Oh, it's because I've seen them, but I haven't. Okay. I submit. Alright. You guys, it's easy to catch and it grows quickly, making it one of the top recommendations for novice Poke. Oh, screw you, man. Screw you. Yes, I'm gonna give Squiddle. I'm gonna name him King Squiddle. I know I said Squiddle D, but his name's gonna be King Squiddly. Because you little scamps don't seem to respect him. Oh, I'm sorry. He's like, I'm gonna name this Caterpie King Squiddle. Squiddly. You can't do anything, sup, man. My girlfriend always disappears somewhere. Maybe she's the type who cannot wander off when she finds something interesting. Your mom can't find something interesting. I could've got a Puddle. I could've got a Patillo. But no. You wanna know what I got? I got a stinking Oh crap. That's actually a little worrying. Well, that's a little worrying. Oh, you son of a gun. You son of a gun. Oh, you think you're so great, don't you? Just think you're all that and a bag of chips. Well, I'm just gonna take this little brick break and I'm just gonna smash you. So you can just suck it. You don't get to come with me on amazing adventures around the world. Or in a PC box. Oh, heck yeah. Yeah, forget an old move. You can forget mean look. I don't even need to fully remember what Nightshade does. I just know it's an attack. That's all I care about, really. Alright, let's keep going for a little. Oh! He's like, this also, the flowers remind me heavily of Undertale. Like, I'm waiting for Flowey to pop up here. In fact, okay, so I mentioned before, like, I saw, oh wait, hold on, I can't use, alright, I'm just gonna, let's get Pico Pico in there. I'm just gonna eat him, just real quick. I don't even wanna bother, I could sit there and just use Tackle, but I don't wanna bother. He's like, oh, I'm so clever. Yeah, I hardened. What are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do? I'm just gonna be like, excuse me, sir, don't mind me. I'm just going to brr. Suck it, have a nice day. Yeah. Got some experience. But yeah, if I saw artwork of this like flower daisy chain looking Pokemon. And if I got, oh, sweet apple. If I got that, I definitely would have named it Flowey. Hey, dude, I'm up here. Let's go over. Whee! Ah, come on. Alright, what you got? What you got against the awesomeness that is Tofu? Alright, I think Fairy is effective against fighting, though, so I better get you out in favor of Pico Pico. Yeah. Actually, I could send in Grismudge. Because I want to say poison is immune to fairy type moves? I'm gonna have to do some reviewing, because I don't remember what all fairy is good against. Yeah, see, clearly it's not immune. I'm just awesome. I'm just amazing. And clearly, if I use acid spray on you, you're going to die. Absorb doesn't work either. Just, you might as well use struggle bug, but it's too late, you're dead. Oh, come on! Seriously? Like, seriously? Seriously, you adorable little scamp? Just gonna use pound. Just gonna be like, you! Pop. I don't know why, I don't know if you can hear that, but my microphone just went, shh. Makes me think I have to, like, replace this, and I really don't want to. Pop. Suck it! Oh, no! And everyone gets XP. Alright. See if we can get over here. This is some weird Pokemon. What the crap? Okay. The one thing I can say with pretty good faith is that thing's a bird. Other than that, I have no idea what an Oricorio is. In that case, I'll just send in Gross Smudge again. Yeah, Grismudge can just acid spray that thing. So you're yellow. So what are you, like, lightning type? What are you? Well, I'm completely healed now, so suck it. And acid spray then if you're gonna poison me, or if you're gonna use growl on me, just go. Bleh! I know what you're thinking. Oh no, that didn't do very much. Yeah. Yeah, it's about to do some more. It is about to do some more. Oh yeah, you growl. You know that kind of attack style that I'm not using at all? Yeah, just keep lowering that and you'll be good to go. This is definitely what I like about moves that raise power or lower power as you use them. Like, I mean, obviously it's better just to kill him, but it's kind of nice to be, it's like, Power Up Punch. I love the move Power Up Punch because you're like hit either to finish someone off or just when you know you can get away with it. Just hit. Oh, by the way, I'm stronger. Hit. It hurts more. So my attack is still my strong suit though. Oh, yeah. Forget old move. Acid Spray, 40 special or Poison Fang, 50 and badly poisoned. Yeah, so get rid of Acid Spray. I know that kind of just, like, goes against everything I just said about how I like the concept of those moves, but I want to point out that I also said just killing them is more important. So just kill them. If they're dead, you don't... Oh. I think Nebby is on the top of this ridge, so after this fight, I'll... you stinking. You son of a gun. You monster. Alright. And none of my moves are very effective, so I'm just gonna switch out with. Yeah. I'm gonna have Lutergast just keep using Nightshade, which I believe hurts based on level? I could be wrong about that. Hang on, so. Nightshade. A user makes C finding it. Yeah, equal to the user's level. So I'm just gonna go bleh. We're all fairly low level, so yeah, this is pretty good. And what's nice is it doesn't matter what their stats are, because it's based on level, which is also really cool. What's really cool about moves like Dragon Rage, it's like, it's really nice early on, because everyone has such low health that like 40 is almost all their health. And then later when you get like really high level, it... And nobody came! Oh, it's helped in appear. Oh, nobody came. Oh, I feel bad. Oh, Undertale jokes. Suck it. I feel bad now. Really, that was like, and nobody came. Oh, Midori. All right, I think we'll call that good since Nebby's right there. So on the next episode, we will save Nebby and see what happens if someone probably tries to steal this thing that kind of conveniently looks like the legendary of this game. But I wouldn't know about that, so thanks for watching, everyone. Leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then. How do I dash?
Oh yeah! This is good! I liked it!
Wait, hold on. My monsters are attracted to fire. Oh no, what have I done? Screw you in particular! Oh dear! Oh my!